Enough with all this softwood. Let's get some hardwood in your life. Here's some eucalyptus for you.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
Well, thanks, Harry. I'm glad you're giving me your hardwood. Turning blank.
Yeah, you love putting your hands on my turning blank.
Well, look at that, Harry. Why am I not surprised? Your wood has had bugs on it.
Well, I can't just keep my wood sheltered all the time, Robert. I have to get out and fool around with it. Just fill it with some sawdust, and then nobody will know that I had bugs in my wood.
No, Harry. I'm gonna teach you a lesson. I'm gonna accentuate this mistake and show all the viewers. I'm gonna highlight it with some turquoise.
Fine. Draw as much attention to my wood as you'd like. I already go around not wearing pants.
And there we go, a nice tenon, so I can get a good grip on your wood.
Oh yeah. I really like how you stroke my wood so much, Robert.
There's nothing special about your wood, Harry. I just want to use my hands to make sure I can get a good feel for the curvature.
Hey, Jacob, you look different. Did you lose weight?
Harry, I need your help. Can you take a look for me?
Yeah, stuff my face up in that hole.
What do you see, Harry?
Well, it, looks brown. Looks dry. Don't see anything too interesting. But this hole definitely needs some lube.
You mean finish?
Whatever.
What the heck is this?
Okay, Robert, you gotta stop that, or I'm gonna get this video demonetized.
Grow up, Harry.
Make sure to get that white stuff off your wood.
Of course, Harry. It's lacquer dust.
Good luck getting this thing lined up.
Ta-da!
That was just luck.
Thank you.
goodness. Now you have to start the finishing process all over again on the bottom?
Yep, that's what I gotta do, Harry.
Well, I usually like to finish off camera, if you know what I mean.
What? Why?